We're gonna find another place. I think this place. We're gonna need to be somewhere where there are a lot of animals and the little machines. And this place, I remember being just a huge forest. Yep.
Save this for later.
It's blue. A turkey skin. And this is blue as well. Another turkey skin. Okay, that's an upgrade. That's the last upgrade, and it needs one fish skin. So let's go and grab that. We are close to a river after all. That is beautiful. And no upgrades available. Okay, let's see, we are close to level. I do have a lot of tutorials, so let's see. Two plays of machines. That means using this one and probably hard point arrow.
I'll do what I have to.
Nice. Yeah, what else? Warbow. Warbow. Shadow Tripcaster. We go with this first. Fire wires. Maybe too hard.
I can get out of this.
That's one. Now we need to find machines. There are a lot over there. But there was another strider here, wasn't it? Put some watchers over here, that's good enough.
They know where I am.
Nice. Is that a level up? Yeah, that's a level up. Shoot chill water canister using freeze arrows. Lance horns, we got them nearby. Behemoths, what's that? Storm birds. Ravagers. Tramplers. Alright, so let's go with this, because lance horns we got very close, I think. Because these are lance horns, aren't they? Wait, there's striders? Rappers. Okay. So yes. Shock arrows. And I need to shoot power cells. Finally get to try out this bow then.
Safe. For a few minutes anyway.
I need to study to take a look at what I actually need to shoot. On the back.
I can still get the upper hand.
No. Ah. Ah, that. I always keep forgetting it. It's the same. It's the same button. Oh well, we'll find more. Razor? Razor. So, for them I need long legs. Okay, I can't. So what is on their back? Blaze canister. Hmm. Yeah, it's not the same. Okay, let's see then. Rider sight. Not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for lance horn. Let's get there then. That is this way. Okay, let's take a look. Lance horns. Kill water. Freeze arrows. Need one more. Come on. Let's activate next quest. Power cells. It's a sawtooth. They don't find a scrapper. Oh, come on. Is it, that might be bad because we did. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. Just need to find scrappers. Scrappers we can find. Didn't there be any scrappers here? No, watchers. Yeah, over there are striders. Mellow back. Watch. Wrap. With them, but we are done with it. Wait, no. Oh no, we didn't. Oh, we didn't even have it activated. There should be two of them here that have it. That's one of them. There we go. Oh, I'm actually going to loot. I'm going to loot. Okay, that's the tutorials. We have that is strange. We had a mission around here, I think. Wait, now it's down here. Alright, so let's head over here and try that last challenge. And then we'll see if we can investigate the village. I wonder now if when I have found another vendor, can these? No, same boring stuff. And if I buy an upgraded version of the sharpshooter bow, I get the multiply tutorials, so No rush. Unless I'm in extreme need of experience. Which I'm not really.
You're back. If you can freeze enough machines and take them down, I'll consider it a pass. Got it. Slide.
Do I do more damage to freezed machines? That was on the first try, which is pretty good. At least I'm happy with it.
Blazing sun on your first try. That's admirable.
You're not very friendly.
Oh, and then look,
just to be clear.
Fine.
What's the hunter's lodge?
What it sounds like.
Sounds easy. I know.
Fine. Go see.
What's the hunter's lodge?
Oh. What it
sounds
easy.
I know that.
Fine. Go see.
I'll pass on.
Oh.
Okay. Level 25. And gonna need one more skill point. Now we can investigate this place.
Machines must have come across Captain Vallon's patrol here. One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off.
Okay.
Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island.
Okay. Swimming then. Not what I'm looking for. Wait, there's more blood here.
Blood everywhere.
By the sun, I've never really done.
See?
I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by a Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
I apologize for my behavior. My father was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Anora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snap maw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again.
Okay, we're finally going to try to get one of them. Place can search. That's it. We have just the tool for the job.
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Yeah, I'm not close to level. and Lonesome Rock. Where is that? And that is pretty far in. Fast travel back. I think that's another of these cauldrons. Kinda looks like it at least.
I hear King Avad is too busy betting Oseram to break the rebellion in Sunfall.
I think I'm going to change these. And put them on the Shadow Hunter bow instead. So, like that. And like that. I think that's gonna be a lot better. And for this one, well, I don't know. I'll put something on there. Boosted fire, maybe. Okay, let's take a look. So, 37. Still has more actually, but this one is quite good now, I think. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna be calling it a night. We will continue with this tomorrow. Also on Friday, I will be playing this the whole day, early and late. See if we can show off a good chunk of the game then. But anyway, thanks for watching and good night.